Hey everyone, I'm Vikram Salunke and welcome to the x86 assembly course. So we'll start with the Little Indian format. Intel Architecture 32-bit uses Little Indian format. This is our register. Its value is 0A, 0B, 0C and 0D. We want to save this value into the memory. So 0D will get saved the lowest address in the memory. After that, we will save 0C. After that, we will save 0B. And the 0A will be saved at the highest memory location. So this is known as a Little Indian format. So if you want to do reverse engineering or malware analysis, then a firm understanding of what is happening on the stack is essential to understanding the program's operation. Okay, so we look at the stack. A stack is a conceptual area of a main memory. Stack is designed by the OS when program starts, and different OS start it at a different addresses for the convention. Okay, so memory can be viewed as 1 byte. Example is E8, or it can be viewed as 2 byte, 1 word. Example is 12E8, or it can be viewed as a 4 byte. That is, example is 00401 2E8. Or it can be viewed as a 8 bytes, that is a quad word. So for our convention, we're gonna view memory as a 4 bytes. So this is our stack. Let's add some element into it. First, we have added 00000001 at memory location 0012FF7C. We have added 00000002 at memory location 0012FF78. Now we have added 00000003 at memory location 0012FF74. Now we have added 00000004 at memory address 0012FF70. And now we have added 00000005 at memory address 0012FF67. So the 0x means it is a hexadecimal number. Okay. ESP always points to the top of the stack. So this is our stack. We have added the first element. So ESP is now pointing at 0012FF7C. We have added second element, and now ESP is pointing to the another address, that is 0012FF78. We have added the third element, and now ESP is pointing at the 0012FF74. Now we have added the fourth element, and ESP is now pointing to the 0012FF70. And now we have added the fifth element, and ESP is pointing to the 0012FF67. So ESP is always points to the top of the stack. Okay. Now ESP points to the lowest memory address which is being used. That means 0012FF6C is the lowest memory address of that stack. So stack grows from higher memory addresses to the lower memory addresses. Okay. So now this is our stack. We have added first element, that is 00000001, at memory location 0012FF7C, and stack ESP is pointing there. After that, we have added second element at the address 0012FF78, and ESP is pointing there. So now 0012FF7C is a higher memory address than the 0012FF78. Now we have added the third element, ESP is pointing there, and as you can see that lower memory address is now 0012FF74, and the highest memory address of the stack is 0012FF7C. We have added another element, ESP is pointing to that address, and that is the lowest memory address. And now we have added another element, ESP is pointing to the location 0012FF6C, and that is now our lowest memory address in the stack. Okay, so stack grows from a highest memory address to the lowest memory addresses. The highest address here is 0012FF7C, and the lowest memory address is 0012FF6C. Okay, so while there is data exists at the addresses beyond ESP, but it is considered as undefined. So this is our stack. Let's add some element into it. So we have added some element into our stack. There are also some elements at the location 0012FF68 and 0012FF64. So those addresses are beyond ESP. So those addresses are known as the undefined addresses, and our program will not have access to those memory locations. That's it for this video. If you have any questions, any doubts, you can mail me on vikram@vmaskers.com or you can tweet me at Vikram Salunkhe20.